What is SD-WAN? Here's a description of SD-WAN simply explained in about 90 seconds. Traditional WANs rely heavily on technologies such as MPLS and MetroEthernet, which offer great reliability, but can be very expensive, slow to scale, and not flexible for the cloud. Modern networks need agility, and that's where SD-WAN comes in. Software-defined wide area networking is a network architecture approach that virtualizes WAN connectivity. It abstracts multiple underlay transports, like MPLS, broadband, LTE, 5G, cable, and DSL, for example, into a single overlay, and applies centralized policies for routing, security, and QoS. Control and management are handled at the controller, while the edges enforce application-aware forwarding decisions. Think of it as a smart traffic controller for multiple WAN technologies that you may have in your network. It uses software to pick the best path dynamically. DSL and cable for some traffic, LTE for other traffic, 5G and MPLS for still other traffic. Whatever works best right now for your particular type of traffic. SD-WAN sits on top of your physical WAN links and applies rules based on application needs. You have a Zoom call? Route over the cleanest link. Bulk file transfer? Shift it to the cheapest broadband. When you have app-aware routing along with real-time link monitoring, you end up with a network that makes intelligent decisions on every packet. As a result, you get better application performance, massive cost savings by mixing cheap internet connectivity with other technologies. You have centralized management that allows you to push policies to every site from one single dashboard. And you have built-in security, encryption, segmentation, and firewall integrations. And that's SD-WAN, running high-quality, high-resilience WAN technologies over multiple underlying low-cost technologies. For more telecom and networking simply explained, simply subscribe.